Marco Varela had always been a man on the run. He grew up in a poor family in the heart of the city, surrounded by crime and violence. He wanted nothing more than to escape the life that had been thrust upon him, but he knew that the only way out was to play by the rules of the Claros. The Claros were a powerful mafioso organization that controlled much of the city's underworld. Marco had no other choice but to work for them if he wanted to survive. He started off small, doing odd jobs and errands for the organization, but as time went on, he became more involved in their operations, eventually rising through the ranks to become one of their most trusted members. Despite his success, Marco never forgot his dream of escaping the life of crime. He squirreled away money whenever he could, always planning for the day when he could leave the Claros behind and start a new life somewhere far away. But Marco's plans were derailed when one of his colleagues was caught by the police. The man had been working for the Claros for years, and he knew all their secrets. He agreed to testify against the organization in exchange for a reduced sentence. The Claros knew that they had to act quickly to protect themselves. They began hunting down anyone who had ever worked for them, fearing that they would also betray the organization. Marco knew that he was in danger, but he couldn't leave just yet. He had to gather more money before he could escape. One night, as he was leaving the Claros headquarters, Marco felt a sharp pain in his side. He looked down to see blood seeping through his shirt. He stumbled to the ground, gasping for air. It was then that he saw the man who had shot him, one of his own colleagues. The man sneered down at Marco as he lay dying. "Claros always takes care of its own," the man said, before walking away. And that was the unfortunate ending to the tale of Marco Varela. He had tried to escape the life of crime, but in the end, he paid the ultimate price for his involvement with the Claros.